qualifications.
It's okay, man. Nobody's perfect, Adam.
These guys have big records. Each guy over 30 fights. This is going to be a fun one. A lot of experience in this cage, Drew.
There we go, man. The main event is on, and it is off to a very quick start. My goodness. A little cage work.
Came out with some head work, or some head kicks right there. See Andruja getting in on that single leg trying to get this takedown. Zach with that Kimura lock, we just saw that last fight. See that Kimura lock, I like it just as a defense, but if you can get the submission out of it, why not, you know? So right there he used it as a position, a positional tool. He used it, now he's stepping over.
He's on top of him right now.
Yeah, he's got that position.
There it is, and it's all over, folks.
Another Kimura. Easy win.
Wow. Unbelievable. Two fights in a row.
Yeah.
Same finish.
Absolutely.
How did it happen?
What it was, Andruja tried to get to the ground. Zach ended up stopping the takedown, grabbing up the Kimura lock like we talked about. Used it as a position to reverse that takedown. And then ended up stepping over and getting the win, breaking the lock and getting the win.
Yeah, it looks like the whole family's coming in for this one.
Yeah, the whole family's coming in.
Get this gear!
Big win by Zach Busia.